This is One Computer for One Student, A Vision for Technology Integration by Dane Gibson. Students live within a digital world. From a young age, children interact with multimedia, game consoles, computers, the internet, and other mobile devices. New technologies are changing the world for better or worse. Students truly are digital learners. Because students are so inclined to engage with digital tools, it is easy to assume that schools should integrate technology within the classroom. And many schools are adopting a one-to-one model, where each student receives a mobile device to motivate and enhance learning. However, can offering students laptops or tablets improve academic performance? As shown with this graphic from the Partnership for 21st Century Skills, teaching is a balancing act, and merely providing each student with a laptop or tablet is not enough. Our ultimate goal should be to promote academic success and provide students with the skills needed to become lifelong learners. In order to integrate digital tools and authentic learning within the classroom, teachers must value technology immersion, explore essential 21st century skills, deviate from traditional practices, promote digital literacy, and participate in effective training. As shown with the table below, there are several positive outcomes associated with a one-to-one laptop initiative. However, regardless of these positive outcomes, teachers determine how to utilize this technology, and they could determine the success or failure of a program. It is important that teachers recognize the potential of a one-to-one learning community. Teachers must explore a variety of instructional strategies that utilize 21st century skills, as presented below with this graphic. Students should be engaged in critical thinking, communication, collaboration across networks, and creation through internet-based technologies. Transforming the quality of teaching is essential to a one-to-one initiative. Larry Rosen claims that teachers should not be expected to teach with technology. Instead, they should use technology to convey content more powerfully and efficiently. Although it is not an exhaustive list, the teaching and learning practices table below displays instructional practices to convey content more powerfully.